Hi, I'm Jason. I'm here at Freight's Drive-In Restaurant in Taunton, Mass., and I'm going to show you how to make a blended ice cream drink called the Black Cow. Now, I'm sure everybody knows what a root beer float is. A little root beer soda with vanilla ice cream in it. Well, Black Cow is essentially the same thing, except we're going to blend it up. So, in this stainless steel cup here, I have some root beer and then 4 scoops of vanilla ice cream, whatever, you know, your favorite vanilla ice cream is. At home, you can do this in your blender. Here, we have the special frat machine, so I've got it in a stainless steel cup, and we're going to blend it up on here. Home, you would just do it in your blender, blend it until the root beer and the ice cream are all mixed up together, and it'll make like a nice, like, frothy, creamy mixture. So let's blend it up. All right, so after you blend it, this is what you're looking for. It's a nice, see how frothy and creamy at the same time it is? Now, when you're blending, you're gonna need a big cup because the blending adds a lot of air and the ice cream adds a lot of thickness. And then what you can do is just top it off with a little more root beer at the end. And there you have the Black Cow.